I'm Sakshi.
I'm Shreya. Welcome back to Me and My Family Vlogs.
And guys, I hope you're gonna laugh for you about my science project and a drawing. And there's a really good news for you guys that the vaccine has come out in the UK and so soon in India as well. So I'm so hopefully you're gonna get vaccinated. This COVID thing is gonna go away.
And we got certificates, so Dad and Mom had decided we could get watches.
Yes, so guys, we're gonna show you in a minute, and we ordered actually from Amazon online shopping. So let's see. Here's Shreya's watch.
It's my amazing kid's watch.
And here's my smartwatch, guys. Dad was saying that I can't get a smartwatch, but I said him that I got a certificate, so can I please get it? And he's like, fine. So do you want to get unboxing?
Yes.
From Amazon, we bought both of these watches. Mm-hmm. So we thought, why not unbox it with you guys? Do you guys have a look as well what we got?
So
let's start. You can go first, right?
So I got a pink color watch, and it's a kid's watch, and it has like this
buckle, and it's pink. Planets, unicorns, and all the fun stuff. And she can't read analog clocks, so it's a digital surface. And a kid's watch is perfect for her. And she loves the color pink. She got pink color.
Yeah, pink is my favorite color.
So do you want to get what's inside? And it came in like this plastic container.
So guys, this actually moves.
So the watch. It has all like the decorations and everything. It's pink from back as well.
And it's silver at the back.
So do you want to show what all the buttons to the side?
Yeah. This button does light.
It's the A button. Seven LED lights.
Red.
It changes color. So what's the next button?
This is the mode button.
So it can change mode. So normal mode. This is on normal mode, but it can change to like resetting mode and stuff.
This is the reset mode.
This button. It's C. And the last one, D.
And start and stop button.
Okay. And it's a pretty cool watch, guys. So it tells you
then
the hour.
Something.
Yeah. And it tells you the hours and the minutes and the seconds and the day. And what else is there? And it tells if it's a PM or AM.
It's a surf for Sunday.
Yeah. So your watch is pretty cool, Shreya. I like it after all. Mm-hmm. Now should we go to my watch? It's a watch, so it's not a smartwatch. Mine is a smartwatch. Yeah, she also wanted a smartwatch, but she couldn't get one because she's too young for it.
But still, I'm still like 10 years old.
Who tells you to? Yeah, she's 7. Okay, stuff like watches and stuff. She's always said that my age is so big, like I'm 10 or 12 to get a smartwatch.
But when 100?
When it comes to studies and like doing work, she's like, I'm teeny tiny, I'm so small, I can't do all of this for it. And this is her. So anyways, guys, it's time to do my smartwatch. This is the packaging, guys. It comes in a square box. And here's the back with girls. And you can see like a little picture of what the smartwatch looks like. So let's get unboxing. Okay, guys. Oopsies. So guys, in this little box, it came with a instruction for the kids for watch. A charge. It's a portable charge, not portable charge, a charger for my smartwatch. And my smartwatch comes in this plastic container as well. So let's get unboxed. Oopsies. So guys, here's my smartwatch. Closer look. So guys, the dial is actually square and it's pretty convenient because you can like cut, it's a touch screen, so you can like cut it like a smartphone.
And she has two of them. I only have one.
Buckles and everything. And it's a black color. Remembering a black, there's actually like loads of color in it. There's blue and pink as well, but I like the black color more. So I would love getting big if she was getting this. So there's actually like a sticker. It's coming out already. Oops, you guys. To protect it. So.
Is it a clock? Yes.
So guys, there's a USB stuff right here. I'm gonna open it to see.
There's USB.
And that's the place where you charge it. So guys, here I finally opened the USB port. This is where my charger goes. So this part goes in my watch. And then the big part goes in the charger. So guys, it's pretty cool and it's pretty awesome. And that's why I love this watch. And then guys, Here's the, like, the torch button and here's the start button.
Hello?
It's like, hello guys, look at it.
That looks spooky.
So guys, finally, there's a digital clock right here. So here is like SS button, the hour, the minutes, and the day, please, and the month, and the day, date. So guys, wait. And here's what tells the battery and like if the charge is on, and also an analog clock with it, guys. So let's see what apps it comes with. So guys, the apps it comes with is contact. So in this thing, I can put my mom's and dad's number. So like if I'm at school and there's like emergency or hospital or whatever, I can call them. So I can set my mom's number, my grandpa's number, my grandma's number, my brother's number, my sister's number. She doesn't have a phone, does she?
No.
And my uncle, my auntie, and my friends. So let's try one. So if you go and set number, you can set the number here and to whatever you like. So the next thing, you can dial someone from here. So like you dial when you set the number,
what's
you can dial
that mean?
It means like you basically call someone. Yeah. So guys, this one is pretty cool, but there's one thing about it. You can't use this in classrooms and stuff and you like can't just call someone except it's SOS or it's an emergency, but you can't like play games or record or anything like that. But you can do it break times when you go outside. So let's see what else is there. It is close. So there's a dial and next thing is a camera. See, take picture. Okay guys, so I finally took the picture of it. Let's see. There's an album to save your pictures. So guys, look, top quality picture, guys. I look silly in this picture. So here is the music one. They already installed the music for me, so the sound quality is really good.
Let it go.
Let it go. You can install your own music in this as well. And then the record button. Yep, and then the calculator, you can like calculate stuff on here, like within like. And then also there's a alarm clock, so you can like wake up early if there's like something you need to go
there,
to.
And then when it
oopsies, before.
No, like you have loads of games.
Well, I know that.
And apps.
The pinball hit breaks. Here's the car grab goods and the Mario Eat Golds and the Ultimate Racing. That's all the game they have in here. And last but not least, the settings. You can change the date, the time, the language. You can see who called you, if you missed a call or not. There's a power control and settings and silent. So silent profile, you can put this on silent mode in classroom so there's no calling coming to you or anything.
You have loads of apps, but I don't have any apps.
Because it's not a smartwatch, Shreya. And yeah, that's all my smartwatch has. So guys, finally, I forgot to show you that there's a torch, so I'm going to on it now. Guys, here's the torch light. I'm going to off it now. Please. So that's all I have in my smartwatch right here. So guys, this smartwatch is really useful. You can use it anywhere you want. You can call somebody, you can take pictures. And it's just like a smartphone, but like in a small version. So guys, to close it, you just press on this button for the next time. And then it says you buy.
That's scary.
It's not scary, Shreya. And then the usual manual comes with how to put the SIM card in. It tells all the colors and like how to start it when you get it first. And I have to look at that. And the SIM card, and it tells all like about the apps, how to use it, the calculator, the phone dial, the camera, the album, how to set an alarm clock, and it tells that all the games that you can play and how to play it, and then it tells what it includes with. And here's the question. So guys, I hope you enjoyed unboxing of our watches and our review, because I really, really, really like my watch. So guys, before we do it,
and don't forget to like
and subscribe, and guys, whoever is coming new, first of all watch the video and then subscribe in case it gets spammed by the YouTube and it gets unsubscribed. So first of all watch the video and then subscribe and hit the notification bell so you know when a new video is coming, and comment down below which other videos do you want to see.
So if you're new to our channel, don't forget to see our videos.
Yeah, so here's all the links, all go to our channel and see all the videos down below. See you in the next video. Goodbye. Bye.